I saw a little bump in the views on this second latest promotion, and this happened all by chance. I'm not sure how it happened, but this time, the normal 10 or so views per hour the video is getting has become 30 for 1 hour, and then it took a break as usual, because after a spike, we tend to see a dip pretty easily, and we can go as little as 2 views in 20 minutes, as that video showed me.